Sex, throughout the Bible, is a good thing. A profound expression of love that produces a unique strong bond between men and women. But along the way, something went terribly wrong. When sin enters our lives, it transforms sex into something completely different. Nothing to do with respect, commitment, and everything to do with loss. But there is still hope. God can redeem you and your sexuality and become who God says I am. Pure, unstained, without blemish. Love, not loss.